I'm Jordan Ronan here with former Giants offensive lineman Chris Snee. What we're going to talk about here, we're getting close to the point where Jason Pierre-Paul returns to the lineup for the Giants, obviously much needed considering the pass rush that we've talked about. As an offensive lineman, what do you do for a guy that's limited? Let's say his hand, you know, there's going to be limitations. It's equivalent to basically having a club on. As an offensive lineman, how do you approach a guy who you know has those limitations?
I think it's something you'll kind of feel out as you go along. But going into it, if, you know, with his right hand being in the condition it is, you know, depending on what side he plays on, if he plays on the left side, I'm less concerned with him using that as a, you know, as a pole or anything like that. I mean, until he proves otherwise that he's able to use that to grab and like I'm saying, to pull through or swim. As an offensive lineman, I'm playing as if the left hand is the one, the side he's going to go to.
So he doesn't have, let's say he doesn't have full function in the hand. I mean, we're going to assume that it's hard to think otherwise at this point, or at least until you see otherwise. Right. Best suited on the left side of the defensive line or right side of the defensive line?
You know, I think that'll be something they'll talk to him about, and they'll put him in the spot he's comfortable playing. But I think his presence alone will be uplifting to that defense. And I would have to think, I would take Jason Pierre-Paul and put him in that defensive line, and I think he would be able to generate more rush than what they're getting now.
Any limitations, though, if he's on the right side and the right hand is on the outside?
Like I said, I don't see him being able to use that right. He's going to have to learn how to use that. He's going to have to learn how to, like I'm saying, pull the outside pad and swim, or you know, just be able to use that to get the offensive lineman's shoulders off out of whack.
You have any memories of going up against guys with clubs and sort of things that they do with the club to sort of, I don't know, keep you pushed backwards?
A club is a different weapon now. I mean, they would use that. I would know they would use that as some type of power move, whether it's inside or outside, depending on what side they were on. So, but as to my knowledge, that won't be clubbed. It'll just be a matter of whether he's able to grab with that.
If there's not full function, is he almost better to use a club, you think?
Maybe something they have to think about.
There we go. We'll see. Maybe Jason Pierre-Paul against the Bucks. Most likely the following week against the Patriots. I'm Jordan Ronan here with Chris Snee. We'll see you next time.